Good morning, Webster Groves Statesman, and welcome to your daily announcements. Today is an A day. Our friendship dance is tomorrow night from 7 to 10 in the gym. Make sure you have your ticket and an ID to get into the dance. Especially outside guests need to have an ID, and please be aware of the dress code. Holiday Haven Collection, French National Honor Society is holding a holiday drive with Safe Connections, a program that aims to reduce domestic violence. Donation boxes can be found in your language classrooms or specifically in room 358. Acceptable donation items include clothing, feminine hygiene products, gift cards, and toiletries. Donations will be collected through Friday, November 17th. Santa's on the Loose. Santa's on the Loose is a 5K run, 1 mile walk on December 2nd that is in need of student volunteers to help serve as course marshals. You can gain Statesman service hours, swing by the Chelsea Center for more information, or scan that QR code to sign up. If you're interested in joining the girls' swim and dive team, please fill out this interest form for more information. Email Coach Spencer if you have any questions. We hope to see you after school in room 322 on November 6th. Reminder, AP exam registration ends on Friday, November 10th. Please register in both AP Classroom and total registration by November 10th if you plan to take an exam in May. Any late registrations after the 10th will have a $40 fee. Please see Ms. Lombard in the Counseling Center with any questions. And that's all. Have an amazing weekend, Statesman, and enjoy the friendship dance.